Inside was a driver with gun chocolates. It happened in Brampton.